Amigo, buenas tardes, ¿cómo les ha ido? En este momento me encuentro en el municipio del Retiro, estaba dando una conferencia y miren, me acabo de encontrar con un señor angloparlante. El señor es,
¿where are you from?
Washington, D.C.
Es de la ciudad de Washington, capital. Y se llama, what is your name?
Jim.
Es Jim. Lo encuentro aquí en el municipio del Retiro. Quiero hacerle un par de preguntas. Mr. Jean,
where do you live in Colombia? Travel and vacation?
I moved down here about 2 months ago.
2 months ago.
I was in Medellin for 2 weeks, and then I moved to El Retiro. Been here 6 weeks. I'm in an apartment right next to the park now.
Okay. Your wife is Colombian?
No, I don't have a wife. I'm single.
Single? Very single. It's the best.
Single in Colombia. It's nice.
Woman in Colombia, incredible. It's beautiful.
Beautiful. Breathtaking.
Mr. Jean, I wanted to know that I learn English on my own. I don't have Spanish in school at university. It's on my own. I'm very intelligent.
Great job. Great job.
Mr. Jean, what do you think about bilingual security guard in the country, in Colombia, Medellin?
You know, I can't tell you much about in the country. I can tell you it'd probably be a nice job to have in El Retiro because it seems rather safe here.
Okay, it's very important in the world today. Now I work as bilingual security guard, but a future, if I high risk, I could travel the world. I think to go to the United States. It's possible.
Okay. Probably possible, see.
Probably.
See.
Okay, thank you very much. Welcome to Retiro.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
I'm glad I'm here.